Yeah, you back? Alright.
Let's see.
How did I do this? Put this up like this. Bring it around here like this. Y'all see how I do that? Let's see, which is the camera? Where's the camera? Alright, there's the camera. See how it works? See that? See a little circle thingy? That's how it's done. Alright. Okay. Now. Y'all ever watch that show? It's a series. Orange is the New Black. Yeah. And the one with the braids, she says, stupid, 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 stupid. And I go, hey, stop eating yourself. You know, I do stupid stuff. I do stupid stuff. I say stupid things. I was supposed to have you on here watching me. My niece just called up from walking. And I just realized, oh, shit, I'm supposed to be showing you guys this. Right? So I hope you can see that. Can you see that? Let me see. Tilted over. Break it. Alright. Okay. You got your shells. She's not getting hard. God damn it. You put your cheese on her like this. Alright. Put the cheese on her. I put quite a break. These are good. And I put the. You saw me make this yesterday, right? Meat. Like that. Put that in there. On the shelves. I'll show that again. They're already getting hard. Hope it don't break. Bend it over like this. Put toothpick in the middle. Stick it in. Push it up. This. Well, I messed this one up. This is messed up. The shell is hard. Damn. Teeth broke. Damn. Shell is hard. Pop. You can't eat the stuff cold. What? Warm. I spray that Pam shit on her. Right there. Damn. You'll see. I'm gonna get this shit done. Alright. I'm thirsty and I'm hungry. This motherfucker hot in here. I'm gonna open up the window. Dinner. Are you not hungry? Trust me, it'd be better if I deep fried it. A little spicy. A little bit. But good. Great Easy Carl's mushroom, hot, spicy chimichangas. Great Easy Carl's hot, spicy Hungarian mushroom chimichangas, something like that. Try this again. Not too much. That's why I busted open. Not too much. There we go. That's about right. Here it goes. Excuse me. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, the way I do this, see the meat that goes closer to the edge, that's the part I pull over first. Like that, see? Then, pull over this end. Take the pan, push it up, push the meat in, pull this over. Stick it in. Push it up and push it through. Okay? Just like a sewing needle. Okay? Oh, it cracked. God damn it. This should be alright. Cracked a little bit. Push it through. Yeah, push it through. There you go. Then I'll put them down like this. So they don't stick. Now, I would love to take a break. Is this 12 minutes? Going 12 minutes. Okay. Break time.